And another late day. I pulled her off, and actually it had two more bolts in it where I didn't think it had them. It had them underneath it. So that's cool. Well, I could mount directly down on top of it just like they did, I guess. And that'd be the only thing I changed would be the well, I need to change that oil plug situation. It's coming straight out the back end like that. It's probably going to stick too far back. I think it'll be okay, though. Woo, fun. Shh, I went and got the secret elixir. Yeah, shh, don't tell nobody. It's good stuff. Okay. Yeah, this is what I pulled off. I took all this apart. That's pretty interesting. That's neat the way they got that set up. It's got the four bolts and then a little... Might as well call it a washer. Just holding that on there. Actually, the plate back here, you know, where... Actually, and that one looks... But it's okay. I mean, that's all good. I might look on the internet and just leave this like it is and see if I can't find a another pulley, drive pulley, and then just move this plate and move the everything over to that one right there. And then think about rebuilding this one. This will be the first rebuild right here, because this ain't a bad motor. I don't think it is. Everything on it works, and the only thing I'm going to do is, if I can, is pigtail into that wiring harness with these wires. Right here. The hookup was totally different, you know. And then over there on the Alice, well, one of them went over to, oh, it's got four wires. Four, three. Yeah, the other one's got three, too, but, yeah, one side went over to the coil. Negative. It'd be interesting. I might not even hook it up to that wire right there. I might try to figure out how to make it run without using that wiring system so I don't screw it up. I really don't know. Let's see what these guys on the internet's got to say. Maybe some of them have done it. Got a walkthrough or something. Help me. Oh, Lord. I need some help. That's my tractor. There's my other tractor, and there's my other tractor. Well, I got something else somewhere, too. Whole bunch of junk over there. More over there. Oh my God, it's here. Well, snowed under the tractors. Actual real tractors, you know, it's, I probably got one, two, three. I got four. Five. So I got five tractors all together, and the rest are just mowers. Yeah, even them deers are mowers. All right, peace, bye. Y'all enjoy.